will show you how to be a creepy avatar. Okay, this is, by the way, this is how you can watch the other video before. So you want to know how to make this? Okay, first off, go to test box. Enter your naked. Yeah, just normal naked person. Go to marketplace. And I forgot what bundle it is. So first up, Diego, and Evie. The heck? What was the bundle again? Wait, let me find it. Wait. Okay, first up, get the cube avatar. Then get this one. Okay, this one. I guess, yeah, it's this one. Stylized human, yeah, this is the one. Yeah, I haven't purchased this. And I haven't. Okay, get the stylized human. And then you go to heads. Yeah, heads. Go to heads and then head. Okay, go to heads. Not classic head. There's a lot of weird heads. OG, and then get this creepy little jawless, get the jawless head. There we go. And that's all you need. Okay, well, I can't stun this. Okay, first off, click on the cube avatar, become the cube, and then go to heads and body. Use this head. The little smiley monster. And then for the hair. Oh no, hair. And then the arms. You need to stylize you with. Oh boy. It has long arms. Long arms. Okay, I'm pretty creepy. And then make sure it goes to skins. And then make sure to turn it black. I don't have black because I'm on MOBA. And that's it. You're so long. Wait. To make it. To make it more long. I'm still using the small version. Okay, go to build. And then yeah, backside. Yeah. Yeah. And that's it. How you to become creepy. Yeah, this is so creepy. Test this out. And I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And yeah, bye.